Okay. What? I died.
Good start to the no death thing.
Okay, hold on. I got this. What up, boys and girls? It is your boy DJ Turtle Vortex making a comeback with Jay-Z Cornwall.
Yo, what's up?
So, today. Oh.
Oh my god, he bludgeoned me to death!
What a great start. I need to lower the game's audio. It's a bit loud.
You do that then. I'm parachuting in.
Oh well. Okay, so the point of this video. Oh, let me get inside the game first.
Do we really have a point now? Because, like.
I mean, we don't have to count that. It was just an
intro. Okay, alright, okay, that doesn't count. Gotcha.
So the point of this video is to see who survives the longest without dying.
Yeah.
And, I mean, we're doing a good job right now.
Yeah.
You know?
We've only died once each. Yeah, so our idea is to. Oh my god.
I think that was friendly, but.
Our plan is try to, like, not die. If we go for as long as we can without dying.
If you get revived, it doesn't count. You're like your death.
Oh, so you're relying on me. Right, I'm not reviving you.
What?
No, I'll look after you. Where are we gonna go now? They've only got D and E.
We've only got.
Oh look, here we go. Boom.
I mean, we'd want to stay out of trouble, right? Since we don't want to die, but at the same time, we're putting ourselves in even more danger.
We're on an adventure. Oh shit.
Oh shit. How do I go to third person?
I don't know. Oh, I wouldn't worry about it. We're going in hot.
How do I get out? To your right. Oh, no.
I got you. No! I got bayoneted.
Well, thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe.
Okay.
Oh my god.
That was just a test. That was just testing to see what what dying was like. Because we want to know what it is like to die, so we know when it is an actual death. So
yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Now we know what it's like to die. We're gonna go flawless now.
Exactly. Yeah. I mean, that was just like a test run, you know. Don't let him run away. Ah, we got him. We got him. Whew, that was close. So, oh shit, I'm getting shot at from behind. He's in one of the holes. Oh shit.
He's dead. I got him. Oh shit.
I'm dead too. I'm so glad I said that no count roll.
Well, maybe you ought to come as a medic as well then, and help me out a bit. Dude, they're up there.
I can't dude. Switch. We gotta go. I'm not risking this.
I'm dying. I need to get my shit together first. Ow. Oh my god. Okay, he knows where I am. That's not good.
Here, I'll throw a grenade.
I'm running. Yeah, so do I, but I can't. We'll just leave it. Although we need to take it.
Well, we can't just take it when they know what direction we're coming from, you know? We gotta think about this tactically. There's also a bomber directly above us. So, you know.
Oh my god, what is he using? It hurts.
And a lot of new guns came to the game. I haven't played since, like, forever.
Got him, he's dead, I got him.
There's still more people though, I guarantee you.
Yeah, probably, but what do you want me to do about it? Oh, look, one of our guys is dead. I got you, man.
I'm throwing a grenade in there.
Oh, yeah. DJ!
I got one. Did you die?
I gotta get our guy. I got you.
I threw an anti-tank grenade in there. Just a.
I can't get you.
You sure you can?
I got you. Yeah, it wouldn't let me. What killed you?
Okay, let's just leave. Let's go around here this way.
They're taking C, so let's just head that way, I guess. I need to stop a minute
there. With that one. Yeah. You too, let's huddle up together.
I can hear a
you
tank.
You look pretty crusty. Your lips are pretty crusty looking. You need some moisturizer on the lips, dude.
I wish it was hardcore.
That's too bad. This is the World War One, man. Hey, but your gun probably wouldn't even work if this was real life. Oh, we lost C.
Yeah, that's why we're going there. Take it back.
Oh, the sounds of war are pretty thrilling, aren't they?
Normally they go up in that building, on the building on the left there that's still largely intact. Normally they go up in there.
Yeah, but I feel like this time they won't be there. I feel like there's gonna be like more than just a tiny squad. I have a feeling. Well, we've already got a majority, so I mean. Yeah, we've got a majority for some reason. That's weird.
I think he's here. I think he's dead.
That's the weird thing about console. There's no kill feed. On PC, there is.
There used to be a kill. Oh shit. Help. Fuck. DJ. Save me.
Where's your kit? Where's
in the kit? In the middle of the road, near the burning Jeep.
Where are you?
Oh, someone else got me.
I have your kit.
Oh shit. Okay.
I have your kit though. Okay. That's close.
There's a tank or something over there. Alright, we need to try and get to A.
We could, but
I just saw those bombs drop and I was like, nah, it's over. I can't run. Nah, there's a tank coming down from A.
Oh shit.
Are you okay? Who the fuck is screaming? Oh shit, the tank's coming round to the right, look out.
Okay, we need to be extra stealthy, you know, we gotta be like solid sneak. We don't want to get detected, you know?
Yeah.
This is where we input the music. It starts now. Chicken 6. It's me. Hey. Oh, there's an enemy plane. Gotta watch out.
We're good, we're clear.
Alright, we got pals here. I've been promoted.
So what? Retard 6?
We don't wanna be seen. Do I look like you now that I have your kit?
No, you look like you with my guns.
Damn, feels bad. I thought I would've had your kit. I hear footsteps.
The sniper's trying to snipe up here, I think.
But he's not even like near us because we
I think he was shooting at our other guy, but he was missing.
Let's just leave. Yeah, we don't want too much trouble, you know.
I hear a vehicle. But I don't see it.
Oh shoot! They're spawning. Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Dude, we want to leave. We want to leave. They're spawning their vehicle.
Oh shit! You got no fucking grenade.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Oh, I'm fucking dying from something. Where did I just get killed? Oh, what? A tank rolled up behind me. Okay, well, that's... Wow, they just...
What do we do now?
They just rolled straight back up on there. Well, I felt bad for the enemy team, so I decided to let them kill me, because, you know... Fair's fair.
Yeah, I know. We just leave him, like, you know. Shit, fucking spawns him.
I'm gonna run out of bullshit I can come up with soon.
Let's just go. This is war. We have the power of respawn. It's like Edge of Tomorrow, you know? We're Tom Cruise. But instead of like repeating the day, we're just continuing time.
You know? Oh, what the fuck was that? Take that first aid.
So yeah, I mean, we'd want to get a vehicle, right? So we can stay alive within one. So let's go find one.
Okay.
Like, I think if we go to like E or D or like somewhere in the town area, we can find a vehicle.
Doesn't F spawn a vehicle? I don't know.
All right. There's maybe.
Oh, they've already got it over there, though.
Hmm.
We can go to E. Nah, they got a tank at E.
Yeah, I got anti-tank, but don't really want to wrestle, you know?
We'll go D then, I guess.
I just love like walking inside of areas like these, you know? It feels so real.
Yeah, one of our guys is dead here.
Oh, they're up in that tower. They're all up chilling. Oh, bunch of
DJ. Oh my God.
Ooh,
thanks, dude, man. That was close. Yeah, you saved me there. That was close. I didn't even see him.
We got each other's backs.
Okay, we got a load of people over here at D.
Oh shoot.
People are being sniped from somewhere.
Fuck,
I got ya. I'm probably gonna die though. I got ya, but I'm dead.
I didn't even say words.
Are you alive? Did I get you or? Yeah.
Oh.
Oh shit! Fuck.
Your kid. Fuck. I was stuck inside a rock.
I need health. No. Oh. Wow.
I mean, we're just getting reincarnated. You know, it's the next step in life. If you think about it, we're just going to step two.
I'm going to see you again because they're taking it.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, totally. Oh, there's a vehicle here as well, but we're not taking it for some reason. So. And there's a load of us here, so this could be a bit of a battle now, I think.
Okay, you come in, I'll flank in from the right side. We'll use the whiskey tango technique. Here, just get in my car and we'll leave.
Holy shit.
Drive me.
I'm kind of busy right now. Fuck, I died.
You can. What am I doing? I'm stuck.
I don't know where you are. You're 18 meters away from me. Are you gonna revive me or should I respawn?
I'm gonna get you. I'll get you. I was stuck inside of a ditch. I'll revive this guy too. Poor guy, waiting on me the entire time.
Yeah, DJ, there's a guy right across from you. Yeah, straight across from you.
Look at how I got the car stuck. Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you? Where's the car?
Oh, there you are. Is it here? Look how I got it stuck.
Oh my God! Can you not get out?
Oh!
You need them driving skills. Come on.
Oh shit! Let's go.
Dude, get in!
I'm trying.
There's people.
I'm getting in.
Get in!
I'm getting in. Shut up! Getting in. I'm sweating so hard right now. I can't see anything. You talk about driving skills. Look at what you've done.
Shut up! I'm stressed.
I'm just calling attention by shooting even more.
Fuck's sake!
Come on, drive, dude. Can you repair the vehicle like this? Or do you need like the tool?
No, I can't.
Oh shit, there's a tank.
Like, yes, I know!
Oh no, it's just a mortar. Whew. That was a close call. I literally can't shoot like this. Excellent driving. 10 out of 10.
Shut the fuck up! Who left the tank parked there?
Oh my goodness. It's so hard to shoot. I'd rather be in like...
Hey, yo, fuck this.
Oh Wow. We literally went in a full circle.
Shut the fuck up!
You freaking dumbass. What was all this about? What did we do this
for? I went up to try and take A, then we got it, so I come back down here because they've taken this from us. What do you want from me?
Your driving was horrible.
So's your face. No, I didn't mean that. That was harsh. I didn't take that.
That's mean. Oh, shit, sniper fire. Ooh, bobbing and weaving. I'm dead.
Fuck off! Bullshit! How many rounds did I put into that guy? Come on! There's a medic 5 meters from me! Come on! 4 meters!
Oh, no, he's shooting. I think he's...
Yeah, forget it.
Feels bad. Because he's gonna revive me. He revived me.
Fuck you.
That's what you get for being impatient. Your freaking... Your crusty lips are so annoying.
Oh fuck!
Oh, that's hilarious.
Are we even winning or losing? Oh, we gotta be winning. Yeah, we are. By a little.
We've been like holding all of them. We're winning, yeah, we're winning. That was fun though.
Yeah, great fun to get mowed down whilst I'm bloody trying to kill you.
How many kills do you have?
I don't know.
I like 2. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
Dude, there, watch out, they are over there.
I don't see anyone.
They're lying down in the ditch. Fucking hell.
Don't worry, I'm good. How about you? You good?
Not really. Their guns are OP.
Is that a person?
Oh shit! Fucking loads of them. I'm dead.
Oh Jesus! That's the mother load.
There's like 4 of them.
I got 1.
Don't worry about a revive.
Just stay there. What? I got you.
All right. Oh dude, he's running around the back after you. Oh, we're fucked. Let me through!
No, we're not. I got him.
You got him?
Yeah, half faith, man.
Shit. Yeah, I need to reload. That's why. I couldn't even do anything.
Well, you know, if you can't reload, just switch to your pistol.
Yeah,
Oh, shit. They're all on the... Oh, jeez.
I got one. Oh, shit.
I back up. I put the health down. I put healing down.
You keep an eye out that way.
In the house.
Oh, fuck, I'll keep an eye out this way in case they try to flank.
In the house. Alright.
Got another one. Oh shit, someone coming. We have lost
objective. Alright, I got your back.
Got him. Holy crap.
Whew. That was actually like, that was like tactical play there.
Was that someone who just got revived or did their body just despawn? We're still not taking it.
Because we're not close enough. I think if I get to the edge of the house. No, not even if I get to the edge of the house. They're still alive though. There's definitely people still there.
Yeah. Oh, DJ, look out. Jesus. Was that your grenade or someone else's?
No, I don't have a grenade. Ooh, it's only me and you against C. Alright.
I hear them. There he is.
We've got him in. Oh. I got him.
Got him, well done.
Alright.
I'm coming over to you.
We, there's nobody else here. I think it's just me and you. This is good.
Nah.
It's tactical play.
Nah. It's not.
It's foggy now.
Yeah. They're coming. I know it. we're gonna die. Oh shit, grenade! Hang on, I got you.
I know exactly where he is. He's in this house. Did he get killed or something?
I didn't kill him. I just revived you. That's all I did. He's tossing grenades down or something.
Oh. Fuck. Is he my body?
Yeah, I got you. Is he there?
He's waiting. Like, he's waiting outside the door. Behind you. Yeah, right there. Behind you.
Fuck!
Feels bad.
Tom Cruise killed me. Who knew? That could be the title of the video. Tom Cruise plays Battlefield 1.
I did the edge of tomorrow.
It's a sign.
I called it.
Okay, we need to get rid of him.
Yeah, I don't like Tom Cruise. I never really liked Mission Impossible. You know?
We killed Tom Cruise. We'll be able to tell the whole world.
He should be at the same. He's right here.
You get him?
Eat it, Tom Cruise. Eat it.
There you go. DJ killed Tom Cruise. All hate mail goes to him. Okay.
All social justice warriors will come out.
Are we good?
It looks like it. Let's go to D.
That's right the other side of the map.
Well, I mean, yeah, that's where the action is.
A? Wink. Alright, okay. DJ wants to get some D action.
Yeah. Some di- I don't want to say the word.
PG-13, man. Hang on, why are we going to D? We already own it.
Well, at the time we didn't. Let's just go. There's a fight there, though, anyways. There's a huge fight. There's, like, bad guys everywhere. Oh, you killed that dude.
Sure did.
Yeah, we're losing D, see? The whole thing is on fire. Wow. I definitely don't want to go there. I'm going through here. Are you behind me?
I'm here.
Alright. We're gonna do a hard flank. You hear those gun sounds?
Oh, yeah, they're there. I'm
spotting them. How do you spot? Oh, there we go.
R1. Holy shit, there's loads of them over there. I'm gonna just throw a random grenade and hope.
Yeah, yep. I didn't even get like a hit marker.
No, oh, me geez. Neither. Oh. Okay, I'm pushing into the building.
What building?
There's a no... D.
It's on fire. It's
fuck!
Completely destroyed.
Yes, but I couldn't see anyone. DJ, he's right there. No, don't! Behind you! Fuck! Oh my god, I got him.
Where?
I got him! He was right here. Jesus.
Okay, I kept shooting randomly. Someone's on fire. Oh, holy shit.
Oh my god, DJ, they're all through there.
Just thrown over to
the
me.
Fuck. Someone's prone, got you. Prone, someone else prone. Has got you. Someone got you.
Okay.
I was half blown up.
Yeah, we got a vehicle. Well, let's use that.
No. I can't mark him because I'm wearing a fucking thing.
I died. Again.
I'm gonna die.
15 meters. You're like 10 meters away from me.
I know. I'm trying to put a gas mask on. I got ya.
No, you didn't.
Run! Fucking run! I'm dead!
The dude's asking for healing when there's like 5 med packs.
Oh, right shit. There. Oh, cool. Someone saved me. Fuck. Run. Which way? Whatever way is away from here. Just point me in that fucking direction now, please.
Not you. To the other enemy. Point to the other enemy.
Fucking hell.
Okay.
Whew. That all got a bit. That was close. Yeah. I couldn't see shit because of all the gas grenades everywhere.
Yeah, but they're catching up. We got it.
Yeah, look. Yeah, we just lost everything. Was we were taking that. Our team lost everything else.
Okay, well, let's take E since we're right here. Oof.
Oh, shit. A load of people just died down here.
Yep.
We have lost objective. Oh, that's going to hurt. That's going to hurt. Oh shit. What is hitting us? Fuck! He's lying down in the road.
I got you. You have to get me now.
Fuck! Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I think I got you.
Yeah, you have me. You have me. They're just on the opposite side of the road. I don't have any more grenades.
No, me neither. Can't see shit now either. I can't see shit. Oh my god. I'm lent right into my screen right now. This is so intense. Shit.
Oh, I just got mowed down. I got mowed the hell down.
I don't see you. I see you. I got you.
Wait, there's a bad guy there. There's a bad guy.
Fucking hell.
Nice kill.
I didn't kill him. Someone did. Come on. Revive! Fucking revive, man! Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh, I got him! I'm nearly dead though.
Nice.
I need a minute.
Oh my god, there's so much dead people.
Yeah, this is... You wanted the action. This seems to be where it's at right now.
That's good, that's good.
There's just people dropping dead everywhere.
We get banter. We get content. You know? What more could we ask for?
Holy shit. I don't know. I don't know where to go.
I am just like...
I need to chill the...
Owning the battlefield.
Fucking hell!
I am on...
Dude, look at where I am! This freaking plane just nearly crashed into me! There was just an explosion. I turned round and there's a plane there. What the fuck?
There's two planes. There's one behind you.
We need to try and get to C. I think.
Okay. So okay. At the end of the day, we just go back to C. Alright.
Yeah.
Just make a beeline for it.
That's where, like, where my house is. You know, come back, have a cup of tea. Oh, we got it! Woo!
We barely won.
No! Holy shit. Okay, that was a close one.
That was close.
That's got to be one of the most intense games I've played, I think.
Wow.
So we'll have a quick look at the scoreboard, then wrap it up.
Yeah.
Let's see how we did for going flawless.
Yeah.
Okay. There's well.
None of us on the
no, we're not up there. What about a battle pack? Nope. Okay. So squad. Okay, you got Reviver, I got Flags Captured. We got a team kill death ratio of 1.71.
That's not bad.
Right, scoreboard. 12 kills, personal. 7 deaths. Oh, you got the same!
We got the same?
We got the same!
Wow.
Wow, how about that?
Wow.
How
about that?
Do you want to take that out then?
Yeah, but that's good enough. Thanks for watching, everybody. Leave a like and subscribe if you enjoy what you see. We've got plenty more down the road. Jay-Z's channel link is in the description below. And we'll see you on the next video, guys. Peace out.
Bye.